A restaurant in Cataula will permanently close its doors this week. The owners of Pies and Thighs say the restaurant will close this Saturday or while supplies last and will be offering a limited menu. In a Facebook post, they said in part, quote, "It has been an absolute pleasure serving the community over the years. You all have not only been our guests, but have become family. This is not goodbye. It's hope to see you soon." Pies and Thighs opened in 2015. Hate to see good restaurants.